I'm Hazy and welcome to my channel. Today I'm recreating Im Joo Kyung from the webtoon Secret Angel. But before that, I must thank you all for subscribing to my channel. I have now reached 1000 subs. I'm so grateful for this, and I was planning on making a special 1000 subs video, but I've been quite busy this month, so I'm not sure when that video will be completed, but I really hope I can pull that off. So I'm gonna work hard and yeah, look forward to that, okay? Alright, now so let's talk about this webtoon. This webtoon is called Secret Angel, and it is about this person right here that I am recreating. Her name is Im Joo Kyung. She's she was portrayed as ugly in the webtoon because I suppose she doesn't meet the usual Korean beauty standard, like bigger eyes and double eyelids and V chin and snowy white skin and stuff. And because of that, people always look down on her, and she has no friends, which is messed up really. Like, why should the size of your eyeballs matter? And yeah, she also has acne and scars. She doesn't have good skin, but who does, right? It's normal. But nope, everyone thinks she's ugly, and not surprisingly, she has low self-confidence, and she's even contemplated plastic surgery. But then she discovers the wonderful world of makeup, and she works hard in perfecting her looks so that she wouldn't be judged, and things seem to be in her favor, which is good for her. Like, she can do anything and no one would judge her, that's fine. So in a way, she's transformed herself, and that idea intrigued me to recreate her as a sim, because I wonder if I can give her a makeover or even transform her with all my makeup CCs. I think I can somewhat. But yeah, tell me your thoughts in the comment below. I'd love to hear it. If you think I did a good job, or maybe I can improve on some other parts, but yeah, please do. And yeah, all in all, this webtoon is pretty entertaining. She's cute. Joo Kyung is very cute. Other characters are cute as well, and the story might seem lighthearted at first, but it takes quite a dark turn somehow, in my opinion. Currently, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I didn't expect this webtoon to dip into the K-pop idol scene. Like, Joo Kyung is very good at makeup, right? She's, yeah, dare I say, she's very talented. She has a natural talent for makeup, and naturally she would want to be a makeup artist, right? And maybe she'll become a celebrity makeup artist, and she would of course run into some idols to give them a makeover of some sort. But it's more than that, and I like how webtoons in general touch on sensitive topics like this, like the beauty standard and the behind the scene of being an idol. And while I wouldn't say that what was portrayed was close to reality, because I'm not Korean and I'm not an idol as well, obviously, it is interesting, and it gives you a glimpse into their lives. And it gives you some perspective to think about. Yeah, my other favorite webtoon is Cheese in the Trap, and that one is kind of dark as well, I suppose. The main character, the guy Yoo Jong, is a sociopath, if I'm not mistaken, and people have mixed feelings about him, and I like that, because these characters are flawed and not a bunch of Mary Sue's or Gary Sue's, you know. But yeah, if you're looking for a webtoon to read, I would recommend those two. And if you have some webtoon recommendations for me, please tell me in the comment box down below. I would love to know. But yep, that's it from me this time. I will see you in the next one, hopefully. So until then, bye bye.